Favorite group of hitchhikers.
Oh, fancy meeting you here.
Thanks again for the ride to Calm.
Don't mention it. It's the least I could do for two such lovely young ladies. But I do believe I neglected to introduce myself. The name's Bill, and you can count on me for a lift anytime. Except today, that is. Afraid the old butte's pulled up lame. Sorry about that.
No biggie. We're enjoying the fresh air. Thanks, though.
You, know someplace we can hunker down?
Hunker down, you say? Oh. I'd almost forgotten what it was like to be young and in love. Y'all just head straight that way toward the swamplands. You'll find an abandoned building by the dock. I guarantee no one will bother you there.
We do this fast. Time is that's it. You're done. Try this. Nina, lights on now.
You're up.
That's that hurt.
Do it! Now!
You're mine. No time to waste. Like, but definitely an older model.
From back when they were duking it out with the Republic.
Hard to imagine this was once a battlefield.
And harder still to find land anywhere that hasn't been a battlefield at some point.
They're nothing. Allow me.
retreat.
Let's go.
Sign of Shinra.
Yeah.
Looks like an old Republic landing.
Could borrow a boat, make our way across. Then, head on through the mines and keep going till we hit Junon.
Sure. Why not?
You'd trust these rotting hulks?
I mean, we could.
Let's not.
Then maybe we swim it.
This swamp is home to the deadly Midgard Stormer. Beware.
But even if you're slow, you can rent a chocobo. We'll see you safely past being nothing if not fast.
So just give Bill the word and he'll pick you out. A bird!
Well? Can we rent some birds?
Can we?
Fine.
That's
no time to celebrate.
Pleasure to see you all again, and welcome to my humble ranch.
Managed to get your truck fixed?
Indeed I did. You must have been my lucky charms. She started up right after you left. Anywho, what can I do you for? You in the market for some fine feathered friends by any chance?
Are we ever? Need them to get through the swamplands.
Then you have come to the right place. Back in the day, we had Republic ferries to get us from A to B, but now they're nothing but driftwood, sadly. We got the next best thing, though, chocobos. To them, a bottomless bog's no worse than a kiddie pool. Now, ladies, you're probably wondering, what gives these birds the power to glide across swamps with ease? Would you believe that their fluffy feathers give them the buoyancy to float, while their limber legs can outrun a motorboat? Not even the dreaded Midgard Swarmer, one of the fastest fiends around, can keep up with them.
Wow.
But you don't need convincing. You just need pointing to a hard-working chocobo, nature's two-legged limousine.
So, can we rent some?
Sure can. My grandson Billy's in the stable over yonder. He'll help you out.